Hi there, my beautiful, true American people.
A combination of sounds.
Okay, today we're gonna make a sandwich for parties. You need the bread to make the sandwich, because without bread, it's not a sandwich anymore. It's something else, you know. All right, okay, so for sandwich, sometimes you need bread.
How do you get the...
Philip, thank you for coming in and showing me... No, Philip, I don't need your help right now. Philip!
Okay!
Okay, you help me. Okay, so... Oh, Philip, thank you for bringing the bread for me. Oh, that's a lot. Thank you, Philip, so much for bringing the bread. Golly, by stars. Oh, Tonka trucks. Oh, yummy.
Oh, did you take out the knife?
Oh, never mind, I found the knife. Okay, hey, some people like peanuts. Who am I to judge their souls? Not me. Oh, and a piranha. Okay, we can't put this on the sandwich because the children might die.
Philip, put down the knife. Put down the knife, Philip. Put down the knife. The cheese.
Okay, Philip's going to put the cheese on the sandwich now.
Don't eat the bread, Philip. Not yet. You're gonna spoil your appetite.
How do you feel about putting some? It's good. Yeah, I think so too. Don't you, kids? Yeah, you do. And now we smooth the peanut butter on the hot dog. It's good, really. That's great, Philip. He can whistle like a sailor, indeed. Oh, gosh. Oh, look, some Zaxby sauce from 5 years ago. So there we go. It's on the sandwich. So maybe now we can... All those for those friends down in Louisiana. I feel like a lion when I eat this. Oh look, there's cinnamon sugar swirls on every bite. The children will love this. They will come to my house. Then, after that, with the sandwich, it's almost done, folks. Anita will be so pleased. Whoa, blood. Whippy cream, blood!
Wow!
That can cause cancer. Don't do that at home, folks. And if you do, make sure you're outside. Tastes like science.
It's terrible!
Don't do that to yourself.